wanted to record a message for you to get you settled in on your first night. You know, I'm so glad it's you in there and not me, because things are bad. Real bad. It looks like Tomar managed to breach his containment and used his emeralds to bring new grounds to life. In, well, a sort of fucked up way, lol. But I think regardless you'll do fine. You are the creator of Newgrounds after all, so let's just focus on getting you through the night, well, alive at least, you know. First things first, there was a note that Tomar wanted me to read. Alright. Oh. It just reads, Joshua Tomar. I mean, I guess that's it. Huh. Anyways, I'll give you some tips personally. Though, don't ask why I know.
Better commitment. Fucking emeralds are fucking pretty.
I would keep an eye on the main three on the stage at this night. That being Stepford, Pico, and Ritz. I don't think the others will activate today, but that really depends on your luck. So, we just gotta hope that you're a lucky boy. TM. I can't tell you much besides that, though. I recommend to check the doors often and shut them if anything appears in your doorway. I won't distract you any longer, so good luck on your first night, and hopefully, see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Joshua Chomar.
Still alive in there, because I sure as hell can't tell. I forgot to mention yesterday, but make sure to conserve your power. Once those doors go out, nothing is stopping those animatronics from waltzing right into your office and tearing your head straight off. Also, from now on, things will only get harder, but I'm sure you can do it. I believe in your strength, especially since most people would have just rated 5 stars and left to go look at the other content already, so thanks for sticking here for another night. Anyways, there's not much more to say, but, oh, wait, Pico. That's right. Pico, he might not kill you, but he might also just steal your power, so make sure to close the vent if he appears there, because if you don't, he might put you in a tight spot. If your power goes out, like I said, you're kind of just screwed. But, you know, besides that, good luck, and see you tomorrow, hopefully.
dude, I want them to put a silver fucking bullet in your fucking brain, baby daddy.
Yeah.
I really hope he's still alive in there. Tomar does not look too happy. I don't know whether to take that as a good or a bad sign. It's not looking good. I'm not sure if I can guarantee my safety if he dies. Who knows? He might just put me in there instead of you. Anyways, you might want to look out for Tomar and Snake Man soon. Tomar will get mad if you let him collect enough of his evidence. Try to click them on the screen tablet to get rid of them temporarily. And Tankman, on the other hand, well, he's a bit of a wild card. I can never put my head where he goes. It's like, it's just a random number generator that just tells him to go to a random location. No, that would be too late. I'm sure the AI of this game is incredibly advanced, and not just two lines of code. Anyways, please take care. It's only two more nights, I believe. Good luck.
Jesuit show bar.